guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Share Talking, and we'll be talking about ranking results of the Valhalla Assault number 6. Well, how well did you fare on this event? What ranking did you got? What are you getting with your Odin coins? These are the questions for this video, and we'll be talking about it now. Well, I'm very excited about what I'll be getting here, and let's just go here. You can see that my ranking was 187. It's very high. I think it's good because I don't think I really need to get more than this. I actually was kind of close to 150, but I will still have to push some more, and I didn't want to. So I'm pretty happy with my results. You can see here that I got 1.3k Odin medals from this ranking here. I could have gotten just 100 more, but this is not worth the trouble, at least for me. And then we will just have to go to the exchange booth. I will be talking about the artifact choices that you guys may have here. I had some choices, but I already made mine. You can see that I already spent my Odin coins. I got both artifacts for Mercurius and Amidia. And why did I get them? Because Amidia is an F-activated character, Shiho is also one, but I think I already have an emo for Holy Sorcerer, and she will be fighting for the Mogrod, and Mogrod is just best on an emo. Maybe using both will be good for some future, but not right now. I think I can wait for Shiho. And Mercurius is already very strong right now for me because I was leveling him because of the easygoing part skill. So that makes up for him, and Amidia is just very strong here. She's better than Shiho, a little better, at least for damage, but the power skill from Shiho is a little better than the Amelia one. So if you're just getting this event and you still don't have Leon and her orb, just get Leon or her orb now. If you didn't get Leon, it was a 7-day like beginner bonus. You have to get Leon now because she's very strong and she's very good from a lot of strategies. I already have Leon, I already have her orb, so she is not an option for me now. So Mercurius and Amelia was my options. Let's just get to the gift box and I'll be getting their artifacts, and I'll talk about more later. Here, Partida Ropera in Rose Corsage, these are the artifacts. I will explain you more now because I don't have that many good dark type characters, so using Amelia will help a lot, and Amelia is very strong indeed. She has very good multipliers for both purify attacks and normal attacks. She has very good combos. She's very hard to miss. A very good character for this. And also, Mercurius is very strong as well. You can see my Mercurius is level 85, so this makes him for a good option because I want his easygoing party skill, so that's why he's so strong here. He will probably be one of my characters on the character assist slot because of this, because he's getting very strong. So this is why I'm getting Mercurius Orb. And then you can see that Amelia is also very, very strong. Her status are very good for Mag, Physical Defense, and Nag Defense. And I don't have that many characters with the Dark Element that are good. Don't have that many. So she was one of my options. For Holy Element, at least I still have the normal Shiho. I have Frey. Frey is not Orbed. But, well, I have Freya. I don't think I really need that much from Holly because I also have the Yufang. Yufang is very strong, there's Tremolo, there's a lot of combinations that I can use with characters that don't have elements. So that was my decision. What is yours? Please say here on the comment section. And let's just trade the orbs here. The artifacts for orbs, we go to exchange booth. Then we go to permanent exchanges. We click here on this icon, and then we just search for all those that are not grayed out. So this is for Amelia. Nice. Getting our gacha characters with their auras is just so good, even if they are not the best right now. And then the next one will be Mercurius. Yes, he's here. I also have Halahala to be used with him. He's very strong. So, okay, let's just get then on the gift box. Another thing I want to talk is just that equipping Amelia is very easy. You can equip Amelia with any staff because she won't change her element. All of her attacks are from the same dark element. You can even use a Mogrod with her. Sure, her action skill will still be different, or using Shrook will be at least healing. But she's still very easy to use, and Well, I will be getting their orbs now. They both orbs are green, so this is very strange indeed. He gets more attack and increased fire damage. We'll be doing a review on these characters later, but not right now, maybe in 2 to 3 days. So I can test their damage. I think Mercurius kind of stands out. He can still be used on future content because he is a stack type of character. He gets stronger with the passage of turns. And Amelia is still not that bad as well. So having her orb just makes her even better. Let's just equip her orb now. She just gets more dark damage and neg. Here. Nightmare energy. Neg and damage dealt by dark attacks. So, well, that is it. I wonder what you guys got. Please just tell me here on the comment section. Please subscribe if you haven't. Thanks for watching this video to the end. And we see each other on the next video. Bye.